How to pin app on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to security and privacy. Tap on it. Again scroll down. Tap on more security settings. At the bottom you can see pin app option. You can easily toggle on and toggle off it. Tap on a pin app. Here you can see how you can pin the screen on your device. Now let's see example. Open the recent apps on your device. Tap the app icon you want to pin app. Now tap on a pin this app. Now you can only access this app on your device. You can't go back until unpin the app on your device. Even you press home button, you can't go back. Just unpin the app you want to use other app or other phone settings on your device. To unpin the app, long press the resend button and home button at the same time. Now you can see app unpin message on the screen. Now go back and you can go to phone settings or other app on your device. It's quite easy to pin or unpin app on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. That's it. If you like it, share it.